हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अनुज शर्मा, फैकल्टी इन आर्या कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड आईटी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, सॉल्यूशन ऑफ सेकंड ऑर्डर एग्जैक्ट डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। एग्जैक्ट डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन ऑफ सेकंड ऑर्डर, let a second order differential equation of given form p naught d2y by dx2 plus p1 dy by dx plus p2 y is equal to q, which is equation number 1. Equation 1 is said to be exact differential equation if p2 minus p1 dash plus p naught double dash is equal to 0. Remember, here p naught is coefficient of d2y by dx2 plus p1 is coefficient of dy by dx plus p2 is coefficient of y, which is equal to q. And if equation first is exact, then primitive of equation first is p naught dy by dx plus p1 minus p naught dash y is equal to integration of q dx plus c. It can be solved easily. Taking an example, x square d2y by dx2 plus 3x dy by dx plus y is equal to 1 upon 1 minus x square. Here p naught is equal to x square, p1 is equal to 3x and p2 is equal to 1, because coefficient of d2y by dx2 is x square and coefficient of dy by dx is equal to 3x and coefficient of y is equal to 1. This implies that, so check the condition of exactness, we get p0 double dash minus p1 dash plus p2 is equal to 1 minus 3 plus 2 is equal to 0. Hence the given equation is exact. So the primitive of the given equation is p0 dy by dx plus p1 minus p0 dash y is equal to integration of q dx plus c. This implies that x square dy by dx plus 3x minus 2xy is equal to integration of 1 upon 1 minus x square dx plus c. This implies that dy by dx plus y upon x is equal to 1 upon x square 1 minus x plus 1 c upon x square, which is a linear equation in y. This implies that integral factor of last equation is e to the power integration 1 upon x dx, which is equal to x. Hence the solution is yx is equal to integration x multiplied by 1 upon x square 1 minus x plus c upon x square dx plus c1, and which is equal to integration of dx upon x upon which is equal to integration of dx upon x x minus 1 plus c integration of 1 upon x dx plus c1. This implies that xy is equal to log x upon 1 minus x plus c log x plus c1. I hope you understood this method. Thank you so much.